A Kansas City, Kansas man has fought the utilities and the city's board of public utilities and won. Michael Hobson had a dispute over the BPU's new water meter system. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has the story of what happened. Michael?
Larry, Michael Hobson's house on the street behind me here has the water meter on the inside of his house. Most of them are on the outside. When the BPU went to modernize its water system earlier this year, that included changing out all the water meters, including the ones on the inside. They got to his house in January.
I had to have a meter put in from BPU, and BPU sent contractors out to have the meter put in, and they broke my pipe. Water's leaking inside of my wall.
I started smelling dampness. Cracks appeared in the foundation that Hobson says weren't there before. And he says the contractors doing the work gouged a hole in the wall and puttied around the pipe.
The leak's still not fixed. It's still leaking behind all that stuff. They just were trying to keep it in to keep it from hitting the floor.
The leak was far back behind the meter. In fact, it was determined it was in the wall. And it was really hard to determine what was causing that. The initial reaction was it couldn't be the change out of the meter.
If everything from the shutoff valve all the way to my house is mine, how come the meter ain't mine? Why'd I have to change it?
Monday, Hobson told BPU he was calling the news. Monday is when Melhoff says BPU decided to step in.
Let's just take care of it for the gentleman. And we told him to get a plumber. We'll take care of the costs to make him whole.
Hobson's water is still shut off, but BPU has him connected to his neighbor for now at no cost to that guy while the repairs are underway. And not surprisingly, Hobson feels like this whole episode with the BPU and the water meter inside his house has been pretty frustrating. That's it from here. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you very much. BPU says its new system will start later this summer. It will help them track leaks quicker. They also say customers will be able to go on the internet and watch how much water they're using so they'll know what's going on.